Hey y'all. All right, so I decided to do a blow dry on the root of my hair to mid-shaft and not put any heat on the ends of my hair because I wanted to do this, which is put a roller set on the ends of my hair to save it from the heat, right? Because I'm all into the less heat I use on my hair, the better. So I just wanted to, you know, loosen up and free up the thickness of my hair at the root only, right? So we're gonna see how it turned out. This is something new. I've never done this method before. So I'm like, okay, let's see how it turned out. And we're gonna see how it turns out. Alright. So what I used basically was some mousse on just the ends of my hair from about here. From about here to there, some mousse. So that it would give it just not tight curls, but you know, a little curls on the end. And yet free-forming from the root to mid-shaft, okay? So, we're gonna see how this turns out. I'm doing all this before I go to bed. I'm just gonna throw my cap on one way or the other. Either pull it up with a scrunchie, and I'm trying to avoid doing the scrunchie thing a lot because your hair can break over time. And especially, you know, if you're not like a sound sleeper and you kind of you toss to and fro and it causes friction and you can pop and break your hair if it's not like oiled and moisturized properly. So, but anyway, you know, you still have that tendency that that could happen, even if you do, oil your hair and moisturize your hair. So I like to change it up a lot, in different ways that I sleep with my hair. Sometimes I just hold my head upside down and stick it inside of a silk cap and call it a day. Almost there. Okay. Oh, ow. It's the one thing about these pins. Sometimes if you're not careful, you could rip your hair. So you have to be very gentle taking these out. Alright. Oh, okay. And the other thing that I did my Videx serum on my scalp before I used the blow brush on the root of my hair and massaged that in really good. So, alright, so I'm gonna comb out these curls a little bit. Okay. Free form, you know, that I'm looking for. Alright. That'll work. So I could either wrap it tonight, but if I wrap it, it's going to take some of the curls out of it. But I don't know. Maybe it won't, since I did do the mousse on the ends of my hair. Right? So, I'm happy with it. What do you think? And then if I want to just kind of pull it back, away from my face, I'll just do that, kind of a little volume in there. Ooh. I don't want to cut my hair really, really short. That's the one thing I do miss, is being able to feather my hair. But this is still working. I have some really long layers, but you know. So this is how I get it up there. And if you want to make the hair stay put, you can always like put some hairspray, but I'm not a huge fan of hairspray. I just don't like the way it kind of stiffens the hair up and so, and the other thing I wanted to make mention, right, is that if y'all have been following me with the bandana oil thing, I was treating my scalp with the bandana oil, okay, which is known to encourage hair growth in areas that are thinning, around the edges or wherever throughout your scalp. So I was treating my whole scalp and concentrating on the edges because the older we get, our hair tends to kind of thin out a little bit. And that's normal. That's nature with everyone. And as well as the eyebrows, right? So what I've been doing is using alternating the Videx hair care system. You can find that online, and also the bandana oil I got through Amazon, and they're working, okay? I've been treating my eyebrows with the Videx hair oil that I put on my scalp as well, and I just, you know, massage in and do some percussions to get the blood flow there, and they are growing back, you know, they are growing back, filling in the little spaces that were kind of, you know, lacking. And the same thing with the bandana here. You can go back on some of my videos and pictures and see that I was starting to kind of, you know, thin out a little bit there and here, where most women do. But I'm starting to see some baby hair. I have like 2 to 3 inches of hair growth on my baby hair edges. So the tan oil, y'all. All right. So you men who got the little balding starting to happen up there, Dr. CB, know what he talking about, okay? All right. So anyway, I'm not going to keep you guys. It's late. It's time for me to go to bed. It's 1 o'clock. So, okay. So y'all have a good night.